What happened to my... Oh, okay, he's on top. I was like, what happened to my son?
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
No, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
Might help a little bit.
We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason. That's what I thought.
Trust me.
I'm a good driver.
Not better than me.
No, no, no. He's right. He's got Echo Eye. He can actually see where the moonshots are gonna land. Wanna live? Give me the wheel.
Then what?
Fine. Don't believe me. We can die.
They can't track us there.
You better know what you're doing.
I don't.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here.
Don't tell me how to live my life, Mom.
I don't got it!
Woo! Oh god, they really want me to swerve. That's cool. This is great. I love this. There's Rex. Oh no. Rack Hive.
Where the hell did they come from?
No! Not cool.
I can't see! Believe I'm saying this, Fiona! Help!
Fiona!
Just start shooting. Oh god, why am I both of them now?
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
Press right trigger to fire? Really? Oh? Where's my aim? Do I get to aim or do I just start shooting? I guess I'm shooting. Cool. I was like, do I aim at him? Apparently not. And there goes Fiona. Okay, that was anticlimactic. What the hell? Oh my god. It's a skin condition.
It's a rack hive!
This is not awesome! Oh my
god! Hello! You wanna hear about our Lord Jesus Christ?
No! Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Sasha. That's very bad!
Help, Rhys! I'll cover the back!
Oh. Fuck. Just rip its wings off. Or is it really gonna rip its wings off? It's in my mouth!
It's not gonna stop! Rhys, talk to me!
Ba 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 loo ba ba da ba bam tootie fruity on Rudy.
Hang on!
I don't like this!
Yes.
Moonshot! There goes another wheel. I was gonna say, oh hey, we're safe. No, we're not.
That's what I think. I can't take this thing anymore!
We can't stop it! Not with these guns!
What about these guns, huh? That was lame. That was really fucking lame. Oh, he's gonna make it blow it up. Don't worry, I have a plan. Hold on to your butts. That was cool. Hold on to your butts. Yes.
What
very cool.
Doing?
Ow. I just scratched my ear to all the shit. Ow. Boom. Here we go with the kick-ass music. Bleh. Oh. I feel bad for the creature, but that's awesome. We lost another wheel! And there goes Rhys. Oh, we gotta catch him. We got him, right? Yes! I got him, right? Come on, tell me I got him. Yeah! Oh no. Nice socks, Rhys. Yeah, like a motherfucking pimp. Look at those socks. Well, we're stranded. That's cool. There's the little dresser thing with all the fucking memory photographs and all that stuff. That's cool. Too bad I fucking killed him with a bomb. So sad. Hashtag sorry not sorry. Yes. Jesus, take the wheel. Is it still in your mouth? Probably so. I think I've bumped. Oh no, my hat! My old friend. Just fucking Hardwick just starts peeing on his face to wake him up.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is.
Stroke.
Murder pile.
Oh, the rack hive?
Just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports.
There we go.
Ugh, boring!
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Good.
I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yo, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Fear Pete.
Rhys, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay.
I can
hear
it. I
thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Oh, we're great. Vaughn is having the time of his life.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Okay, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
Vaughn is requesting supplies. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
There we go.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. To go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? Did you get stung by bees?
What? Why? What's happening?
Cause you're looking all swole.
Ha! What?
Swollen. Swole is short for swollen. You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Uh-huh.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. Saving the world, it doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Rhys, yeah!
Who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
It's nothing.
There we go.
I'm just thinking out loud.
Okay.
He definitely thinks you're crazy.
Good.
I'm not crazy.
What? No! No! Who said anything about crazy?
Yummy.
I did.
So, let's find some shade. I bet can track us for the drop.
I'm not letting no one know about Jack. Because then everybody will think I am crazy.
I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but...
I'm not crazy.
Well, walking still sucks. What did I do to deserve this? Seriously. Don't look at me like that. Hey. Oh, you're ignoring me. That's what you're doing. Okay. Oh, come on!
So, what do you think of the girls?
Hopefully they're all right.
Oh, I like them a lot. Oh, Rhys, you're my hero. I'm just so excited to be on this adventure with you.
Hey, why are you looking down there?
Having a tough time ignoring that, aren't you?
Your fly is down.
No, it's not.
Oh, come on, Rhysy. You know I can't be contained by a mere zipper. Oh,
my mistake. All right, let's just forget about that you're looking down there forever. It's probably for the best.
That did not just happen. Fucking Handsome Jack, you asshole.
It's about time.
That's gotta be Yvette.
Hopefully she included some water.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
It's coming right for us!
Working on, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Oh, yep. Oh, God, no. Fuck. Great. Hello.
Nice sock.
Thank you.
You a fighter.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land.
I thought
right
you wanted a black car.
The guys I was.
Be a smartass. Fuck this guy.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Ho ho ho. Let's see what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good. That's great stuff. Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man...
Hey, that's right. We did have a deal.
Oh?
You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over. Wait, before you're double-crossing me?
You did what?
No, what?
Should have known better than to trust a snake like you.
Don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the truck, because your body is making me uncomfortable.
That's right.
Hold tight, kids.
That's right. Look at his fucking body. I want
Look,
your bod.
I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it.
That fucking commercial.
Just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me.
He offered me the deal, too.
Really? What did you tell him?
Told him bros before hoes, bruh.
What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long.
It's fucked up.
You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
No. I'm not digging.
How about I gut shot you? Your little friend can watch you bleed out.
I do not want to do that.
What a...
Don't think about
what
hitting him.
What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay.
Mr. Universe, nice.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody. I mean, you're gonna die. Yeah, sure.
But no.
It won't be the hard work that kills you.
That's gonna get me fucked up. I know it is. YOLO. Ha ha! Bitch!
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you.
Wait.
Oh.
Oh. Damn. Damn, that's smart. I think I did that wrong.
Got a hard head.
You got a tough noggin.
Yeah.
Looks so easy in the movies. But...
amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
Alright, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of bridge. Rhys, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
That's fucked up.
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This
I wonder what.
The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Prototype.
Someone's overcompensating.
Prototype.
Any last words before the inevitable?
You don't even know how to use that thing. Maybe you should.
I was gonna put
you
shit, but
huh?
No.
Manuals are for amateurs.
Damn it! Is there a problem?
Yeah, I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm inside of... I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go.
You're
I'm
inside
gonna ask your echo eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back.
Good job.
Right. Okay, mess this guy up.
I do the gun. Access.
Oh, subsystem access, that's new. This is a
button on a gun.
Overcharge. Yeah, let's overcharge it. Fuck it. Yeah, fuck it. Why can't we just kill?
How the hell?
Ow! Burns, doesn't it?
That was good.
What are you doing with your hands? I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This?
No. Hey, the fuck? Should have taken the car. Funner. Should have taken the car.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh. Yes.
Loader bot.
Yeah.
I knew that wouldn't let us down.
I missed you.
I missed you more.
My son.
So should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going.
Hollow Point.
Maybe we should just meet them there.
Hollow Point. No.
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven and get a head start, or we could always just go to Hollow Point.
Hollow Point.
No, that might be dangerous.
It's fine.
Yeah.
We're men.
It's a big decision.
Hollow Point.
It's weird, but I always, talk to myself during, huge choices. It's just something I do, and I know it's just, super important.
Hollow Point.
We'll meet them at Hollow Point.
There we go.
Then we'll go together.
Yeah.
Like a family.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
To Hollow Point.
Away! Fuck yeah.
I'm sorry! Okay, I'm sorry! It was just to keep Vasquez off of us! Like I said, I would never betray you, bro! Do you forgive me? Just say yes! Because I feel like super bad right now, bro! Not even worried about it, bro! Man, I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro!
Yeah, bro.
You'd never betray me, bro!
Totally, bro.
Never, bro. Never!
Totally, bro. Yeah, bro. Yeah, bro, totally. Oh, bro, 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 bro pound, bro pound, yeah,
thanks,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah,
hey,
bro pound,
bros,
pound,
bro.
Pound it, bro, bro, bro pound, bro pop, yeah, bro pound it, yeah, bro pound, bro, we're in the bro zone,
that's
fucking,
bro.
Fuck
bro.
Yeah,
bro.
Bro. Bro. Bro.
Bro.
Bro.
Bro, 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 bro,
bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro,
are you done?
Bro, 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 bro,
unbelievable.
I got one.
Oh.
We should probably let him finish.
Fine. I'm curious. Why would you choose to go to Hollow Point? What was there to gain?
There was nothing to gain. It was just the right thing to do.
Oh, please, don't be so eager to fall on the sword.
We had Loderbot with us. What exactly could our angle have been?
It's not like you came and saved the day.
We all have our reasons. I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily, you're a safe distance from a man.
You were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own.
One of you will have to change a tire.
I swore to God I thought he shot Fiona.
Just jump that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
You just do it already.
Hey!
I don't like it.
Don't make a sound. Don't make a sound.